This is not just an attack on Donald Trump. This is an attack on every single American.